Good morning. Okay, so yesterday we got to the point of starting to work on a new service called AddGoal to be built in our little Go-based HTTP server. And we got as far as creating the service definition. And the request and response shapes, effectively, the two structs. And putting a little dummy implementation for the service, the endpoint. So it, in theory, will validate the user ID and token string that they need when they. From logging in, but it doesn't do anything else yet. We've got no trying to create a goal record or measurement record, and returning the response. So we need to start doing that. So let's see. What we could probably do is let's get something working without any validation. Or the actual data, and then we can layer that on top. So let's look for an insert. So we just grab that. Would probably do a little. Yeah. Let's take that function and reappropriate it. Okay. I think I'll do that. Okay. Create. Create goal. It's a new goal. Oop. Goal for a okay. Now. Do we pass in a goal struct with empty stuff for convenience, or do we just pass in what we expect? It might be handy to be able to pass in the whole struct, but obviously, if the stuff we ex don't expect is not set. Just saying, yeah, that could get messy though. And another thing that doesn't do a actually it could work. One thing to check is, I'll do. Have I got any other inserts? None that bring back. And that bring back an automatic ID, because that'll be handy. And I don't know how that works with Postgres stroke cockroach. Okay, let's do how often am I going to be creating a goal outside of this service? Never. Okay, well, let's just we will do that for the moment. We'll see what's what. I'm not sure whether I'll get away with that, but it'd be interesting. What we're going to return? We're going to return same thing generated. God, yeah, I think we'll probably change the inputs there in a minute, but okay, so we don't need any date stuff, so if we look at the model, these are generated automatically on insert, I hope. I think that's right. As is the ID in the database schema. Timestamp now. Yeah, good. Okay, that's fine. What about the measurements? ID, pass and everything, same thing. Okay. So we don't need any date stuff there. So I don't need any token. I'm not generating any hashes and stuff. I can. I wonder if right, Postgres has a return in. I think, doesn't it? Let's double check that cockroach can do that as well. Docs. Let's go playground. I probably don't want that. Okay, it's got a return in. So I could do insert blah blah blah. Don't need any unconflict stuff. And I should be able to do return in. I presume I can do return in the ID. Column names from the table. Star for all columns. That would be handy. Okay, let's give that a quick go. Can I open this as a SQL? New query console default. Don't know what that means. What's the difference? Okay, it's on goal monitor. Okay, cool. All right, let's quickly grab. I haven't done anything yet, so okay. Insert integrals. What have we got? We've got a verb. Let's do it in a known order. Oh, I've got a member ID. on earth? Ah. That'd be better. Insert into goals a MVID, a verb, value, prefix, yeah, a suffix. End date, timestamp, or grab. Skip that for the moment, because oh, that'd be required to get one of those in a sec. About no reason. Why is that giving me a... What's the warning? Oh, okay, it's fine. We'll have a verb of... Wait. Prefix nothing. A suffix of... B. Oops, better put a value in. End date. That's going to be a timestamp. I'll get to that in a sec. And the reason. Let's quickly switch back to the goals. Do not go. Grab that. Dink, dink, dink. And we'll just cheat and grab the value from here. In theory, that'll create a goal for me. End date. Are there any previous goals? I can't really tell. And that'll be required as well. Why? Need to get to UTC. Okay. So not a true timestamp. It is an SQL date. -5-31. Try that. That just do it. It did. Cool, okay. All right. No measurements. Interesting, okay. I totally forgot that a timestamp isn't a timestamp. It's a string. Of course it is. Okay, well that's good. Let's just quickly just put a bit in there. Set into goals. Presumably I can. Okay. Okay, let's do that then. So, we're going to have, in theory, goal. (Clears throat) do need a date. I'll get that again in a second. But at the moment, we need a... Yeah, okay. Got value. Got dot prefix. Got dot suffix. Go dot and date and go dot reason. Okay, that's fine. Just want the UTC version of I'll probably need to do some sort of pass in there. Because I've got a timestamp, so it's not the same. I do not know what we have for that. So the goal dot end date. And do we have, what do we have? No idea, okay. Let's find out. Let's find the packages. Give me dates. What? So we have that should probably be it then. Try that. I don't even know if I need you to see there because I've actually. We'll give it a go. Right now, why is this? So we have a problem there, we will return nil. What's wrong with that? This is a bit dodgy, but what happened there? Shouldn't do that. Yeah, okay. It doesn't like it either. So if I'm doing a returning, examples. It's just SQL. No go stuff. Here we go. It's just a query. Okay, that's fine. So I'm going to basically process it as a word, a query, get some rows, close it out. Okay, so just like, yeah, so just like an SQL query. Although I'm only returning a single value, hopefully, so I probably don't need. The full thing there. Why are you complaining now? Yeah, that should be all right. Yeah, because I'm doing the assignment. Doesn't like that. It's probably not best idea, actually. Yeah, let's not do that. Let's do as per. Do that. We will return the normal goal. And we will process it properly. Okay. Right, so here. Got I've got a bunch of. So we are doing that one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Good. I believe we can then just do. Returning star to get all the new records stuff back. Two, four, seven, end date. I just scan in, so let's grab a little bit of scanning code. Be handy to have that. measurements anyway. This scanning code. Just do that. So. Don't need it, I think. I've already got it. The different syntax there. Okay. Let's use that simpler syntax. If air is not equal to nil. Return the original goal and an error. And then we're going to go through the rows. Take in ID, mem ID. Okay. I didn't have there I was being careful there. I'll try that at first with the star, but I think I should actually return the fields I need. Actually, I only won the one, didn't I? I need to be careful about that. I've run out of time. I might have to finish this off later. I have to decide what I'm going to do there. So, quick to do, make to myself. Well, my time is up, so I have to go to a meeting. So I'll have to leave this one half done, not even tested at all. I need to make a decision about that. I might need to... Yeah. It's probably best to just do a single... Maybe a single scan. We can either just get the ID and then return and then go get the full. I don't need to. I've got returning. So I have to make a decision. Right. Anyway. That's it. Time to go. Until next time, take care.